Hello everyone, I'm Varsha Singh and today we are going to do an activity related to primary colors. As you all know, red, yellow and blue are our primary color friends. With the help of these three primary colors, we are able to make different type of secondary colors. So come and let's do the activity related to primary colors. For that you need red, yellow, blue color, some thread and a drawing sheet. I hope you like this activity. Thank you and happy learning!